we're making curds out of the milk, and from the curds we are taking out all the butter. The butter is there.